By the way, these two cars are two of the most widely anticipated cars to be presented at the SEMA convention.
Pretty good idea.
This particular car was literally built from the ground up. And I say, when I tell you from the ground up, this car was found in a field in Missouri, right? The frame was on the field. The frame was denigrated. There were not much there. Jason built this car from the ground up. So what you're going to see here in a minute is quite amazing of the craftsmanship of this company. It's a 1960 Chevy Impala. Without further ado, I'd like to hand it over to Jason and let him tell you about this car he restored. By the way, Jason is fourth generation in his family, man's restoration outside of Festus, Missouri. And he's going to tell you more about it. We're going to have the car for you. That's Jason, sure.
Thank you.
Monte Rio sun, just like a bullet leaves a gun. With a charcoal eyes and Monroe hips, she went and took that California trip. Well, the moon was gold and her hair like wind. Said, don't look back, just come on, Jim. Oh, you got to hold on, hold on. You got to hold on, take my hand. Standing right here, you got to hold on. Well, he gave her a dime store watch and a ring made from a spoon. Everyone's looking for someone to blame, and you share my bed, you share my name. Well, go ahead, call the cops. You don't meet nice girls in coffee shops. She said, baby, I still love you. Sometimes there's nothing left to do. Oh, but you got to hold on, hold on. Baby, gotta hold on and take my hand. Standing right here, gotta hold on. Down by the Riverside Motel, it's thin below and falling. By a 99-cent store, she closed her eyes and started swaying. But it's so hard to dance that way when it's cold and there's no music. Oh, your old hometown so far away, but inside your head there's a record that's playing, a song called Hold On, Hold On. Baby, gotta hold on, take a mile, standing right there, gotta hold on. You gotta hold on, hold on. Baby, gotta hold on, take a mile, standing right there, gotta hold on. You gotta hold on, hold on. Baby, gotta hold on and take a mind. Standing right here, you gotta hold on. You gotta hold on, hold on. Baby, gotta hold on and take a mind. Standing right here, you gotta hold on. You gotta hold on. You gotta hold on.
Car was literally built from the ground up. And I say, when I tell you from the ground up, this car was found in a field in Missouri, right? The frame was on the field. The frame was denigrated. There were not much there. Jason built this car from the ground up. So what you're going to see here in a minute is quite amazing of the craftsmanship of his company. It's a 1960 Chevy Impala. Without further ado, I'd like to hand it over to Jason and let him tell you about this car he restored. By the way, Jason is fourth generation in his family, man's restoration outside of Festus, Missouri. And he's going to tell you more about it, and we're going to unveil the car for you. With that, Jason, sure.
This car we're about to unveil is a very special build. It was brought to us by its original owner, who as a young teenager worked on a farm and baled hay, saved his money to pay cash for this car. And unfortunately, once it became a used car and it was kind of old and it sat in his field and just decayed, he came to us with a special request, as he is at the end of his life, with, I want this car to look stunning, and I want to drive it one last time. So, of course, our talented crew covered this car with Sherwin-Williams CC200 clear coat. And now we can unveil.
This is John Gilbert for Street Rodder Magazine, also Super Chevy, wearing my Super Chevy Network shirt today. And anyways, I found Dickie's clothing, but first I thought we'd take a look at this W-blocked 1960 Chevy Impala. How you doing?
Great, buddy. How about you?
Good, good.
Still owned by the original owner.
Really? This original owner bought this 60 brand new?
So the original motor.
Okay, so that's a 348. Okay.
It was a tri-power, and now it's a fuel injected.
Right, right. Very cool. Roadster shop chassis. Where's this car out of? Where's the owner from?
DeSoto, Missouri.
DeSoto, Missouri. DeSoto, Missouri.
Which south of St. Louis.
No, I know where it is. I'm thinking.
Our shop is the best in Missouri.
Festus. What's your shop?
Man's Restoration.
Okay. All right. This is a live feed for Street Rodder.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, you can go to Street Rodder Magazine's Facebook page, and this will archive. All right. Nilo, we'll look for Cadillacs, but I'm going to turn around. We're going to go over to Dickie's and check out the latest clothing apparel for editor types. Hey, thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Okay, you bet.
Yeah, I know.